Sandra, I think one of the reasons they're letting all this greenery grow,
right,
is because of the birds in there.
There's
a lot of people that used to cut the hedges too low for the birds. See, a lot of them won't nest in them because they're too low.
Oh, you might be right.
No, at least Jenny and Ratcliffe.
Right.
They did cut their hedges to the proper height. But since they left, they've been cut down to the little height of that.
Oh.
He was keeping sort of nature in mind, you know?
Yeah.
The house behind here on the left there, which we just passed.
Right.
That used to be all open there, now that's all wood, like a wood in front there.
I know. That seems like that's what every place is.
Perhaps they want their privacy. But then they were glad of people going there when they were selling stuff. Perhaps they're new owners now. This was a farm up here, see, and that's all built into housing now. Right there. Country fair. Revive in no time once I get some rain. Mm-hmm. Summer exhibition at Great Glen. Clear now.